So spring 2023 has finally arrived. So we're gonna look at the privets. Some areas have filled in and some other areas are still struggling quite a bit. So we're just gonna do a quick workaround. And yeah, it's a pretty windy day out here. And as you can see, the front's still struggling a little bit. And yeah, they're still in shock from all that last moving. Here's that middle one that's died. Haven't had a replacement yet. This corner is looking fantastic, except for right in the bottom area. So they're definitely due for a bit of trimming. It's been maybe about 20 days now. With spring in full, and yeah, beautiful green. These are still very tall, very full, not very full in the bottom, so that's up and coming. Man, I really wish you guys could hear the wind, but I had to cut it out because the neighborhood's very noisy and the highway sounds would have just ruined it. So anyways, that's the quick video. Just see how the progress. Yeah, they're not looking too good, but I will be doing some trimming here pretty soon, so I'll record some of that footage. I'd also like to thank everybody. I finally hit 300 subscribers. I appreciate everybody who's sticking with me. And yeah, so hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Thank you very much for watching.